as year sevens, the girls often wondered what life as a sixth former would be like.
This pedophile's gonna kill me, keep writing bonjour!
It's okay.
Excuse me. Wow. I wonder what sixth forms would be like.
Oh my god, I think the year 12s have left mold in the sink again.
Oh my god, that is
disgusting!
The group of girls who joined in 2011 have somehow made it to year 13, and here is just a small taste of what they've experienced at Beaulieu. The sprint to the cafe became the daily 100 metre sprint.
To cafe!
What are they doing?
Dress. And then gold earrings and stuff.
Oh, wow. Guys, it's 5-1.
Guys, it's cafe.
But was the sprint worth it for the chicken nugget scandal?
Like my family.
Sick Bay has always been a scary place.
Lara, you okay?
No, I feel really sick.
Why don't you go to Sick Bay?
You can do this, Lara. I know you can.
The staff room can feel a little daunting too.
If you knock,
you do it. I'll talk if you knock.
What do you want?
Rumours could also get a little twisted.
Molly, you'll never guess what just happened.
What?
So we were in our rest and Miss Matthews fell through the floor and her shoe fell off.
Did you revise that exam?
What exam?
Tomorrow.
Oh my god, guys, have you heard? Miss Matthews fell out the window and lost her shoe.
Sophie, I forgot to tell you. Mrs. Matthews fell off the roof of upper block and lost her trousers.
Oh my gosh. Did you just hear that? Miss Matthews, last week, in our RS, fell out of the plane.
No.
And this isn't the best bit. She lost her shoe.
The girls found that you encountered lots of different people during the exam season.
Okay, ladies, gather round, come on. You should have, please, a clear pencil case, bottle of water, no label. Naomi, I don't think you need 5 bottles of water. You don't need that many. Okay, you need to find your desk, you need to do that in silence, ladies, okay?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Okay.
Clear plastic pencil cases allowed. Awesome. Okay, girls, you need to stop writing now, please. Everyone should have stopped writing now, please. Isabel, stop writing. Isabel, drop the pen. Isabel, stop. Isabel,
I haven't finished!
Isabel, stop! Stop! Isabel, I will have to physically restrain you.
I didn't finish!
Sometimes the silent study room isn't as silent as we'd like.
Yay!
Guys,
Miss Perez just posted
posted on Google Classroom. Please remember the study space in the Innovation Centre is a silent working room. If you want to chat, please go to the common room.
Yeah, might be us.
The Friday sesh is of course the most important part of the week.
But it's how I look now. If you leave with me.
Can I see some ID, please?
We'll be on till morn. There is a repeat. And it just goes on. Time to make the club go up. Time to shut the club down. This is not how I woke up. But it's how I look now. If you leave with me.
Gabriella Emily Martin. We'll be on till morn.
And it just goes on. Time to make the club go up. Time to shut the club down.
ID, please.
I've had a noise of a complaint. Noises of complaint.
Still need your ID, please.
Still noises.
ID, please.
Girls had to get quite creative with how they left school early to go and work.
Alright, guys, I need to go.
Alright, bye.
You're going out the window?
Well, yeah. Bye, guys.
Bye.
In year 12, a new face joined the year group. There was also the time that the heatwave caused a few absences.
Another exciting lesson. It's a little bit warm today, but nothing that we can't handle. Where is everybody? Looking a little bit sparse.
They're ill.
They're ill. Everybody?
Yep.
Okay, do a register. Okay, Jessica?
Yes.
Ellen?
Yeah.
Rebecca?
Yeah.
Daisy?
Uh-huh.
Gabriella?
Yes.
Hannah?
Ill.
Lara?
Ill.
This is ridiculous. Shona?
Yes.
Grace?
Yes.
Sarah?
Yes.
Lauren?
Ill.
Rachel?
Ill.
Everybody? Everybody is ill. Is there a contagious disease around the school?
I think it's the plague.
The plague, it better be.
Emma?
Yes.
Olivia?
Ill.
Jessica?
Ill.
Jessica?
Ill.
Where is everybody?
Seriously, girls, where is everybody?
We're here.
I know you're here, but I'm still cross at the others. Yeah. Everyone get on with your work. Mr. Whitehead will be informed of this.
Hi, Beaulieu. Apparently it's too hot for some students today. Nonsense. Please, can you have a word with the following?
Olivia Tate, Jessica Slack, Daisy Rouse, Rebecca Patterson, Rachel Hewlin, Hannah Gates. Ridiculous.
I'd appreciate your support in this matter. Many thanks. Okay, ladies, on with our learning.
Miss Lefebvre, you all right? Are you a bit... hot?
It's not even that hot. It's fine.
Everyone was beyond miserable when we lost Delphine for 8 whole days.
My names. I think I can't do this anymore.
Say down before the bell! Say down!
Hashtag save Delphine.
And there is the classic shortcut to Vic.
She's coming! Guys! Help!
Girls, what have I told you about walking this way?
You haven't told me before?
Me either.
Me neither.
Well, you told me, but it'd be too late to turn back now.
And as sixth formers, the teachers start to treat you a little differently.
Hi, darling. How was your weekend?
How are you?
Oh, nice amazing.
To see you. Fantastic.
Party, Saturday night, Sancerre, bring it.
Oh, count me in. Yeah. I'll be there.
Okay.
Nice one.
Hey Sarah, how's it going?
Hey.
Oh my gosh, Great British Bake Off, oh my gosh. No, my favourite person went out, I was so upset.
Yeah, now,
honestly.
But Paul.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Paul,
oh my gosh.
Great judge.
Chocolate.
Wow, yes please. Wow, what a great one. Bum, bum, do, 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 do.
If I quit your meal, I still got my baby. Do, do. If I can find it, worry.
Ah, there's a student leadership team. I think I better stop and pick them up.
Hi, guys!
Hi, guys! Come in! Sit down! Be a humble!
Okay, here we go. Oh, good stuff. Ready? Ready? Ready?
Say I've loved every lesson with you. I loved being your mentor in year 9 as well. Loved Daisy Wales as a eyebrows to the sky when I couldn't work the technology and you all had to help me out and do that. But it's been a pleasure watching you all flourish and I wish you all the very best of luck as you go on with this next chapter in your life.
What am I not gonna miss? It's probably the year group I've known the best. I was their mentor for 3 years, some of them 4 years.
The characters of year 13. Who've developed over the years, and I'm not too keen on seeing you for a few years in my new job. If you don't mind waiting to have children for a little while, that'd be smashing. I'll see you all in 10 years when you're happily married and having children.
Yes, year 13 has been a really great year group, and I'm going to really miss them. Yeah, especially my ICT class, who have been one of the best ever.
I'm going to miss India because she is the funniest and the best at cooking. Sorry, Emma. Now on to Lauren. Well, her brutal honesty and our love, mutual love of Anthony Joshua.
I also have a little wish for you all that in this metaphoric journey of life, the great chiaroscuro of life, may you have more light than dark.
Up, girls. Good luck in your exams. Be happy and healthy in your
life. I just want to wish all you gorgeous year 13s good luck for your future and whatever you choose to do. Stay safe and be happy always. And I'm going to miss you so much. Lots of love, Mommy Morris.
I will really miss your year. You've got a lot of very loud characters who have definitely kept me on my toes. I especially want to thank the head girl team and all the prefects and the senior prefects who have just done their job so well and kept me organised. Particularly I want to say goodbye to my drama class, and if I haven't made you love the Caucasian Chalk Circle yet, Well then, I may as well just stop trying. Basically, want to say thank you to all of you who have made my life easy and signed in on time and kept your green boxes tidy and done your washing up. And to those of you who haven't, you've exhausted me and I'm pleased to see that you're going finally. Bye!